first base. In order to pitch, Reichenbach comes up. Reichenbach, with that wind blowing out to his right field, is such a threat to Texas Chiefs here for the power. He has been their left-handed power man all year. Reichenbach has 9 hits, 17 attempts coming into this game for a 5.29 average, and he's had 3 doubles. All of them have been rattlers off the fence.
Keith Moreland down first. That's power, baby.
Three